Hello, good morning, dear children. We are back again with yet another informative video, and this is on portmanteau words. Portmanteau. It's not tube, portmanteau words. What are portmanteau words? Let me explain it to you. A word whose form and meaning is derived from the parts of two different words are known as portmanteau words. To put it more simply, a portmanteau is a blend of two words to create a new word. Got it?
Yes, ma'am. We understood the meaning of portmanteau words, but ma'am, what exactly the word portmanteau means?
This word portmanteau.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Portmanteau itself is a blend of two different words. See, we have port and we have mante. Port means to carry. Porter, port. Port means to carry. And mante means to handle. Basically, it was used for a large suitcase or a traveling bag, a big traveling bag, which had two different equal parts. One part was used to keep the clothes and the other part was used to keep the accessories one might need while traveling. So these words are also like this. We have two different words, but two different parts of two different words make a new word, and that is a portmanteau word. I shall give you some examples for that. Now look at these examples. Look at these words. Look at the first word, email. Email. Email itself is not a word. Email has been made from the two parts of two different words. We have taken e from here and mail from here. So it is email. This is a portmanteau word. The second, webinar. We have taken web from website and INAR from here, webinar. Same way, podcast. We have taken pod from here and cast from broadcast. So it makes a new word, podcast. Look at this next, brunch. Brunch is a combination of breakfast and lunch. We have taken B from here and UNCH from here, which makes a new word, brunch. What about the next, Brexit? This is a new word for you, I hope. Brexit. We have taken BRI from British and exit, XIT from exit. Actually, Brexit is a process when the Britishers had left, exited the European Unions. So from there, we have taken this word Brexit. So Brexit itself is a portmanteau word. Look at the next, internet. We have taken inter from the first word and net from the second word. So these two different parts make a new word, which is internet, again, a new word, portmanteau word. Look at the last one, motel. We have taken M from motor and T-E-L from hotel. So it makes a new word, motel. So I hope you have understood what are portmanteau words and how do we take different parts of two different words to make a new word. Any question?
Ma'am, yes, Iti? I was noticing that you have taken the first part of the first word, but in the second part, you are taking any word?
Yes. Somehow the rule is like this, that normally and generally we take the first part of the first word, and from the second word we take any. We can take the whole word, we can take the last part, or we can take a part of it, the first or the last or the center. So this is how we combine or blend two different words to make a new word, and such new words are known as portmanteau words. I hope you have learned something new today, and if you find my video interesting, please do like and share my video and keep watching CBPS page for many more interesting and informative videos. Till then, happy learning and God bless you, children.